After like an hour and a half or so, we have finally caught this whiptail lizard. This is one of the only species that can reproduce without a male. They don't really need a male to reproduce. We caught it with this umbrella, and now it's here in my hands. And my boy here is curious how it feels. He's gonna touch it. Yeah, oh, it's still out the way. Watch out, kid. Telling you shit. You know what I'm saying?